pick it up. Here we go. Banfield down the right wing. 5 seconds to go. Shot in the middle, but they save. They steer it aside over the near wall. And Cousineau dropping the gloves. Josh Cousineau as the horn sounds. So Cousineau just hammering away at the Roanoke player, LaMacchia. Well, LaMacchia will go to the locker room. So where Cousineau at the 20-minute mark will get some penalty time, but Roanoke will take the lead to the intermission here.